Hey guys, just thought I'd show you my 1914D Lincoln penny. From what I can tell, it's the third lowest mintage of Lincoln cents, being only 1,193,000 of them made. Now, I'm fairly new to coin collecting, but looks like she's in pretty good shape. What do you guys think?